I'm Brent Morlacco from Quinto Informatica. Well, with this PowerPoint, I will try to describe my stage and my work placement experience took 3 weeks between the 2nd of October and the 21st of October. Well, I spent my stage at Jeff SRL. Jeff SRL is a web designing company. So in this company I created a website with different informatic languages as PHP, JavaScript, HTML, etc. Well, my tasks. Oh.
Sorry.
During these 3 weeks my tasks were to write computer programs and unlike last year, this year I realized programs which were real customer requests, so I was involved in the company life. In fact, last year the company gave me only exercise because I didn't have enough skills. And this is my programs. Okay, this is WordPress, and this is my plugin. Plugin is a similar program. So, this is a newsletter, and this plugin allows to create a newsletter, and then send it by mail. So, we can insert a newsletter, subject mail, collection, set di giorno, so e we can click on confirm. So ci sono errori? Subject non è obbligatorio, control e così via. But if we click on invia, we can send the newsletter to the email, in this case lorenzo.gmail.com. And this is the code, so you can do an idea. I spent 2 weeks for to write this code. Okay. So, well, these are the programs and the languages that I used: Firefox, WordPress, Android. But according to me, it's important to underline the fact that I met difficult during the stage because I didn't have enough skills, I didn't know a lot of languages, and I didn't know the company life. So during these 3 weeks, I had to do research on internet, and I required the tutor step. And now I can learn new skills and informatic languages. I thank the school, my teachers and the company for giving me this opportunity, an extensive experience for my working future. Thank you for your attention.
Welcome to my 2017-2018 work placement experience presentation. I'm Loris Brandimartin, attend the 12th IT grade in this school. Before starting, I'm going to talk about the company and the supervisors who follow me and assist me during the whole work placement experience. I had this experience between second Monday and 21st Saturday of October. It lasted 3 weeks and a key person who followed me has been Simona Pasqualini, who is the director of the marketing manager of the company, who's been my company supervisor. And then Luigi Romagnoli has been instead my scholastic tutor. I want to mention another person who was not present in these slides. That person is called Mattia Nibali. He's one is the one who helped me the most during my learning process since I joined the company called Enter SRL, and that's it. Now I'm gonna talk about the company, give you some basic information about it. Enter SRL is both scale functional organizational structure. That means that it's subdivided by function. Every function has a place where to work. The headquarters of this company is established in Golden Mare, but while the branch office is placed in Palermo. And it's a company that's been operating in IT sector for like 20 years, and it develops fundamentally backup softwares. That image sums quite well what I learned during this working placement period. The crown of logos you see on top of this mobile phone are the basic language which the front that web developing is based on. On the left you see HTML5, on the top you see CSS3 and JavaScript. JavaScript is a scripting language. Then at the center you see Ionic and Angular. Angular is the red logo one. And it's a web framework used to develop single web page apps. Ionic is a mobile app framework is used to develop mobile hybrid apps exclusively for developing hybrid mobile apps. For hybrid, I mean applications that are compatible with all the major, well, the popular operating system for mobile phone. That is my first simple and fast project. I developed a simple web calculator, but you can run, the peculiarity of this project is that it can be run on any type of browser, mobile and desktop ones too. And you won't see the difference because it's got a flexible layout, so you can stretch it whatever you want and it will never change. It will adapt to the dimension of the window. That's the last project I developed. It's a workflow monitor, and before developing this, I set up a simple mock REST API which provides items to be graphically processed by the Ionic framework and Angular JavaScript, and that's it. So you see this item that need to be graphically processed after he has made an HTTP request, and in response he get the elements to be graphically processed. That's all. Quarter code, that means that the presentation ends here by expressing my thanks to you all who listened to me and all the people who support me and gave me the possibility to have this experience and this presentation. Thanks you all, and round of applause.